Can you own a car like this in the hood? Here are three things that I learned having a Mustang in Detroit for a week. Number one, don't be at the grimy liquor stores and gas stations at night by yourself. Number two, no matter where you live, I recommend having a license to carry a firearm. Number three, if you parking at night somewhere, make sure you parking in a gate or having a wheel lock. Even though I get a lot of attention in this car, most people just appreciate it and they really looking for the Hellcats and the scat packs to take. So if you got a Mustang, I think you'll be good.